country, because many times you get donors or government partners, as you want to call them, they come and sit and wait, and you go astray. And when you finish, when they go back, they write you a feedback. Correct? They write you a feedback. Your workshop missed its own objective. You should have done this and that. But I want to thank you that you have consistently said and inserted some of the vocabulary that we have had from inside, either informally or formally, that has guided us. And I want to thank you for going through this whole exercise the whole day. You realize that he's being the man he needs round. Not because he chose, but by choice or by anything, we agreed that he will lead it. If he fails, then we'll go back to the class. And I want to say, when we went back, it looked at it as a challenge. But we came back as resilient people. Very resilient. Very. But now, even if we had our report and we gave it to Catherine and she went back, she knows that this team here is actually starting to do something. I'd like to welcome my brother who came in much later. Thank you for coming. And as we go to rest and sleep, I think, and I heard from Key, tomorrow there will be slightly harder exercise. But he didn't want to say it. But he's setting it up, I see him changing, but I think he has also been ready where we are. Tomorrow we'll start early. I think Florence, I leave this to you. But thank you very much for your input. Because now, by the way, Catherine, when we are writing this proposal, if half of the brains that are here were there, USAID would have been overwhelmed. Even this 25 million that you're talking about, I think you shouldn't have given us 20 million. I think we deserve more. But since you have already committed 20 million, I think we'll work within that, but show that there is need for more. Having two themes, one theme in a region, we are trying to sacrifice to fit within the pocket or the envelope that was provided. Thank you very much for your participation, and we look forward to a vibrant tomorrow before we go into spring. Vibrant tomorrow. And tomorrow you may not have to come with your tie, because it may be more vibrant. Thank you very much.